Workers a cry. Mr. Prime Minister Lester, I hear you're appointed an advisor to work with the tourism minister to rescue tourism in Antigua. We have a very serious situation here. We need somebody who really, really care. A national crisis is on the horizon. We must intervene now if we really want to save tourism. Something wrong here, man. Look around, you see. All white foreigners control the industry. They're kicking out the blacks and forcing in the whites. All top position gone overnight. Tourism dying here, workers living fear. They're no longer a part of the dream. White managers don't care if tourism dying. They're just sucking away the cream. And when they're done with Halcyon, they pack up, they loot and run, run, they gone, man. And when they're done with Jumbi Bay, good Lord, they sell the land and run away. And we feel the pressure, workers in Antigua. Hoteliers like masters of the land, running hotels just like plantations. Only like tyrants they rage, treating workers like slaves. They would buy produce from the farmers then. They buy it strictly from TCM. Poor farmers can't compete with them big wigs. So they're now only planting and reaping their produce to go feed pigs. Something wrong here, man. Look around, you see. All white foreigners control the industry. They're kicking out black Antiguans and forcing in white foreigners. They don't care about nationals. Tourism dying here, workers living there. We no longer a part of the dream. White managers don't care if tourism die here. They're just sucking away the cream. And when they're done with Halcyon, Lord, they go pack up the loot and run, run, they gone, man. And when they're done with Half Moon Bay, good Lord, they sell the land and run away. And we remain here, feel the pressure. What's going on here, backward we are go? Where's apartheid? I would like to know. Like it run from Mandela in South Africa and take up residence here in Antigua. Royal Antigua and the cream of luxury, they say belongs to the people of this country. But they fire the black manager and put a white one day. And when the season gets slow, guess who has to go while the white staff stay? Something wrong here, man. Look around, you see. All white foreigners control the industry. They're kicking out black Antiguans and putting in white foreigners. All top position gone overnight. Tourism dying here, workers living fair. We no longer a part of the dream. White managers don't care if tourism dying here. They're just sucking away the cream. And when they're done with Halcyon, Lord, they pack up the loot and run, run, they're gone, man. And when they're done with Jumbi Bay, Lord, they go sell the land and run away.